Just a little nightmare, I guess.
Ooh, I read in Batman's Guide to Criminal Psychoanalysis, 12th edition, that nightmares are how our subconsciouses force us to look in our deeper insecurities and fears and the emotions in them are actually the emotions we need to be examining in the real world because they always connect to whatever's happening in our lives and they always tell us things about ourselves that our conscious minds can't handle. Or did I dream that?
Oh, nightmares are the worst.
I despise nightmares.
I do too.
What? Since when are all of you so nightmare-y?
What, you don't have bad dreams?
I don't have fears or insecurities, hidden or otherwise, and I simply don't understand why you girls would either. You're all too fabulous for that sort of thing.
Can we please stop talking about this?
Don't worry, Karen. There aren't gonna be any bad dreams at this sleepover, because we're gonna party all night long!
What is going on?
Magic.